concerts in the underground, and after being betrayed at their hideout, was deported, along with her parents and siblings, on the last train from Vesterborg with Anne Frank and her family to Auschwitz. Surviving that camp, she and her sister